Hello everyone, a very happy Valentine Day to all of you guys. So I hope you are all celebrating this day, okay? So a very happy Valentine, and I want all of those who found their Valentine to have a great celebration, okay? So all those who have found their Valentine have a great celebration. And guys, now I have a suggestion for all those who have not found their Valentine, okay? Well, I also found my Valentine, so I also have this heart with me, okay? So I also found my Valentine. But all those who have not found their Valentine, no issues. I have a very great suggestion for you. Okay, so guys, we have the board examinations, we have the NEET examinations, we have the JE examinations just around the corner. Okay, so guys, why not celebrate the Valentine Day with books? Okay, so guys, this Valentine Day, let's do lots and lots of study. Let's study for 10 hours, okay? Let's study for 12 hours. Now guys, whatever result that is going to come, the love which you show today, that love will be in the form of great results. That result will be being a rock star doctor, being a rock star engineer, or topping the board examination. So guys, why are you worried? Guys, if this Valentine you celebrate it studying, if this Valentine you be a rock star doctor, a rock star engineer, guys, you'll have many happy Valentine Day in the future, okay? So very happy Valentine Day to all of you. Please celebrate it by doing lots and lots of study, and celebrate it with the books so that you be a great engineer, a great doctor. Okay guys, thank you again. A very happy Valentine's Day. Thank you guys. Bye bye.